Greetings, everyone. My name is Dr. Laurel Vermillion. I'm the president here at Sitting Bull College, and I'd like to welcome all of you to our Sitting Bull College Fall 2020 online orientation. This orientation is all going to be online, so it's a little bit different than what we're used to, but I encourage all of you as students to really pay attention, to listen to what the staff, faculty, all of the presenters have for you. They're here to really help you be successful, to be a successful student. So I encourage you to, again, to listen to everything and to take notes if you have to. The key to a successful student, I believe, is good communication. So I encourage you to communicate with your instructors or with some of the student support staff if you have any questions. Again, we want you to be successful. And so I thank you for being a student here. I hope our fall semester goes well. I know it's a little bit different, but I think if we work together, everybody can do well. So good luck. And again, thank you for choosing Sitting Bull College. Pilamia yeh.